Welcome to BEHR Presents, How to Sand a Deck. If your deck has a history and it's showing its age, you'll want to sand it prior to staining it. But first things first, let's make sure you have all the tools that you'll need. To start, use a broom to sweep off the deck and remove any dust, dirt, and leaves that might be on there. This goes for new decks too. Now that the deck has been swept off, you can get to sanding. Working from one end of your deck to the other, sand each board in the direction of the grain until it has a smooth finish. This can be a cumbersome job, so take breaks if you need to. Depending on the size of your job, you may want to rent a drum sander. Nice work, now you're ready to prep. Sanding your deck is a tough job, but will pay off in the long run. Check back often for more BEHR how-to videos.